As gas prices go, this year's been among the most painful at the pump and at having a ripple effect.
Around my house, we just drive less. Walk to the store if we have to, and just only go once a week.
We don't eat out as much when it's, you know, the gas prices go up just because we can't afford it.
2018 has been an expensive year at the pump for consumers.
AAA's Jeanette Castellano says make that significantly more expensive. About 48 cents more for a gallon this year compared to Labor Day last year.
There has been high global demand and shrinking supply. So when you put all those factors together, it just really increases pump prices.
But those pump prices are about to take a tumble. AAA's predicting the average current price of $2.84 a gallon to fall by 14 cents over the next few months.
One of the factors into why gas prices will be cheaper this fall is the blend. Winter blend is cheaper to produce, and therefore we really see gas prices come down.
In addition, worldwide demand is projected to drop, and if there's no serious hurricane activity in the Atlantic, consumers will soon get back to gas prices they haven't seen in about 4 years.
Well, if it goes down, I might even go see some of my family.
Chris Clackum, NBC News.